Hey guys, welcome to another Sol Plays. So this is my new setup here. It looks the same, but there's a lot of wires and shit, so if there are any audio or video problems, please let me know, because I don't know if this whole setup is working. Let me just make sure. Sounds okay. So, but yeah, any audio or video issues, let me know. And, let's get started. I'm just warning you, it's hot as balls in my room right now, so you might hear the fan in the background. Oh, and I have crushed ice too, so, yeah. Hey there. How's everyone doing today? This is the remastered version of the game, the one with Ico included as well, or Ico, or whatever. I did have the original PS2 version at one point, but I think someone stole it. If not, then it just went missing, so I don't know. Anyway, hey, Bruce. Hello? This is a weird game.
Was Yuhik Awel Ye Korol Ikudu Ivikuka Yulzoru Ion Yulilo Kok I Yuzi Yula Koldoloya Olik Olazulam Kos
Oh yeah, I know. I love this game. It's one of my
favorites. Was
Quick car. Just gonna lower the camera a wee bit. This is a little bit too high. Oh shit. The language just can't make me laugh.
It's not all amusement. A little click, if the least to is.
It's not a real language that they're speaking, so that there's no need for a dub because it's not real. That's what the subtitles are for.
Thank you.
do you like better, wander from this or wander from Wander Over Yonder? Personally, I like Wander Over Yonder's wander better. He has more of a personality. But this one's not without his charms either.
You, I would you rather.
I gotta remember what my button configuration is. Oh, right. They don't need to make this game a movie. It's fine the way it is. I mean, sure, it could use a pretty steep graphical upgrade, but, you know, I think that's what gives it part of its charm, is the choppiness of it. I mean, it's not terrible, but to be honest, it's not that great. But that's what makes it fun. I swear to God, if you guys ask me to review Cold Lyoko in the future, I'm not going to do it at all. And keep in mind, I've been planning to do it for a while, so the more you ask, the less I want to do it. Asking me to review Cold Lyoko is like I hate everything. I hate Mars bars. The more you ask, the less I want to do it. Use those arms. I've released a list of suggestions multiple times. It's in the About section on my channel. You can see it whenever you want. It needs to be updated, but it's not that old. Keep in mind, it's been a while since I played this, so things won't fall into place right away. Hmm. on, you got this, Wander. Ah, shit. Oh, I'm grabbing onto his taint. I think I'm screwed. Ah, shit. I did not mean to grab onto his taint like that. It's more than 300 now, actually, this list of suggestions. I wish my audio wasn't off. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Sorry I'm not really answering many questions today, but keep in mind this isn't a Q&A session. Okay, cutscene's over.
Anna!
God damn, I wish my audio wasn't off. It's really distracting. I think that's the only stream meme that you guys have ever done is the spooker room here.
Yeah.
Guys aren't really a meme-y bunch. I like how the horse or Agro just kind of auto paths. If you just leave him. Why the hell is everyone saying I might hate everything? Well, if you guys can keep yourselves entertained, you know, that's good. I think Agro's leg is glitching. Yeah, look at his leg. Huh. Alright then.
Yeah.
My favorite Colossus? The flying one. The one in the desert. I love that one.
Shit.
up the butt. Oh shit, oh. I know, this game has such a kick-ass soundtrack. Whoa, shit. Well, I guess I shouldn't feel that sorry for him. Oh my god. I have $10 million in a social bank account. Holy shit. I just have to wire my, or I just have to give them my credit card number. This one is one of my favorites too, actually. I quite like this one. The first time I played this game though, it was a fucking bitch to find because there's no light in the valley. So it's very hard to find the first time. Thank you, my sweet bad girl. I'm gonna say it, you're even better than Iquana. I like that. I like Ikana too. My address is 123 hell. Whoops. Yeah, the clipping in this game is kind of shit, to be honest. But that's the thing, I've never really cared about the graphics in this game. I just like it for its appeal. It's fun, it's soundtrack, it's atmosphere. Alright, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, first shot. Thank you. It's aggro, not Argo.
Yeah.
Oh, I never said you guys can't talk about Steven Universe. I was just getting tired of being constantly asked if I'd watch the new episodes or not. Which I have now, so, yeah. I'm all caught up. Y'all again! Yeah. Oh! Damn it! Hey, little bastard! Where'd you go? Oh. Hey, that fucking hit you. Bitch.
Yeah! Yeah!
It's a bit, bit quiet today. No, I love Agro. He's my buddy. He's my horse. Agro's my man. A random silver lizard thing, which does not constitute an increase in stamina. Yeah, there we go. I do care about chatters, it's just I'm trying to pay attention. I come here once a week. Nice if you could do the Colossi in any order you chose. You know, if you already know where they are, you could do them in whatever order you felt like. But, and then just do the last one after you killed all of theirs. 15 of them. Well, whatever. This is fine too, I guess. I know, I'm almost at 7,000. It's exciting. And unless YouTube does another subscriber purge, I think I should be there by, hopefully, the end of this week. Maybe a little bit past that. One to 2 weeks? No, it's gonna be faster than I think. I'm training usually around anywhere between 15 to 30 new subscribers a day, actually. Ish. It depends on the day. Entrance to the fucking valley.
Yeah.
No, I'm done with Ben 10. I'm not doing Ben 10 anymore. I have said everything I need to say. I love this place. I love this game. Just love it. Yeah, undead to see. Although this is a leg. This is a helmet, not a mask. Oh yeah, spooker workers are here. Glad I didn't run into any. I give up. Oh fuck. Oh, the camera's having a seizure. God, I love this song. What's up, man? Shit! Jesus, a good thing his hands don't get sweaty or anything.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, come on, come on!
Ah!
Look at how much- oh wait, you can't see it, because the thing is blocking it. Sorry. You'll never take me alive. Aww. I'm gonna do one more, but I have to get back to work. How is it? I like it. I like it. You can fuck around with the camera in the cutscenes. Wander, your complexion, it's not looking so good. Maybe you ought to stop killing Colossi. Yeah. Just keep asking. Keep asking for a Code Lyoko review. The more you ask, the less I want to do it. So if you want to see me never do it, just keep asking. Time to go gorge myself on some fruit. I see you! Oh, I thought I could do- oh shit! I thought I could- if I had actually hit that fucking lizard, I would have shit my pants. I would have been like, dude, I am the most badass motherfucker you will ever see. Because I shot a lizard in motion. I think you're having some difficulties there, Mr. Lizard. No, poor Mr. Lizard. I killed him in cold blood. I'm a monster. Alright, where the hell is it? I desire fruit. Where is the fruit? I desire popcorn necklaces. Yeah. Pretty sure there's some fruit in here. Yeah. Wait, what was that? Is that fruit? I want fruit. No, that wasn't fruit. Where's the fucking fruit? I'm starving over here.
Yeah.
I guess I was mistaken. There's no fruit in here. Oh well. Guess I won't be gorging myself on fruit today. Yeah. I'm just kidding, I love Wander. Even though he has no personality at all. Apple that keeps the spookers away, yeah, exactly. There's a specific type of tree in this game that has fruit on it, but I can't remember what tree it is. It's been a while since I could hold my head up high. Guess I'll have to give up on my dream of getting diabetes from eating too much fruit. Although, no, it wouldn't. The natural sugar wouldn't be enough to cause diabetes. Is that fruit? Is that a fruit tree? No, it's just a random evergreen. God damn it! I'm on the verge of eating my own horse, and you're not gonna give me fruit. Just, screw you! Wait, that is a fruit tree. Over there, I see a fruit tree. No! Fruit tree! I long for your supple fruit.
Yeah.
Oh, and a lizard too. Fucking jackpot. slippery bastard. Fuck. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, there we go. You bastard. Oh, what? Fuck you. That Mr. Lizard killed my uncle. And now I want revenge. Oh shit! There you are, you uncle murdering bastard. The lizard is my uncle. No. Now I know why I can scale walls with my hands. Because I'm related to lizards. What? I hit him on the fucking tail. Okay, there. Jesus. Yeah. Okay, where'd that fir tree go? There it is. Let's ride all the way to that fir tree over yonder. You might as well say I wander over yonder. Oh, fucking kill me. Fruit! Give me your supple fruit! Oh, look at all that fruit! I'm gonna eat for days. Oh my god, that is a lot of fruit. Too much fruit! Way too much fruit. Fruit gives you more health. It extends your health bar. And the lizards extend your stamina bar. You'd know the entire game with never knowing that. I did. Like, the first few times I played this game, I had no idea about the lizards and the fruit. So I beat the game with just regular stamina and health. Like, the default one. And I was not proud of myself until I realized you could extend it, and I was just like, that's a lot of fish. I'm gonna have spaghetti for dinner. fucking love spaghetti meatballs. This is one of my least favorite Colossi, by the way. It took me fucking ages to figure out how to do it the first time. And I guarantee you, it might take me a little bit to remember how to do it. Stop cantering, go faster. Mama Luigi. That's the start of that song sounds like the opening of Fellowship of the Ring. This has never been a kid's show. There's never been any inkling that my show is recommended for children. Get in the bunker! The bombs are dropping! Come on, boy. Hey, aggro. I see you down there. Eat more fruit. Come my god, black spaghetti! No! I'm too young to die! You can't outrun spaghetti. Spaghetti will always find you. I think that's all for today. And then I have to get back to work on this week's episode. So, thanks for watching, everyone. I know it wasn't the most exciting of streams, but, you know, just it's a game I have to concentrate on. So, but thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next week for another Sol Plays, and I hope you enjoy tomorrow's review. So, see you later.